Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Bastian Willing, and I'm part of the team working on TAPEDA, or TAPEDA, which stands for Towards Automated Post-Earthquake Damage Assessment. And now the question, why automated damage assessment? So when an earthquake strikes a region, as shown here on the slide by this small, tiny little red house that has some kind of oscillation under it, one of the most important questions we'd like to answer right away with as little delay as possible is basically, what's the damage to the structures in this region? How much damage is there? And are the buildings safe to enter or not? And this knowledge basically determines or influences all further efforts like rescue missions, reconstruction efforts, demolition efforts if need be, and whether people can go back to their houses or not. And well, this damage assessment is currently a manual, quite time-consuming process conducted by 2 to 3 engineers who take a few hours to half a day per building, filling in a kind of standardized form, which is time-consuming and costly. And we'd like to speed up this process and make it as objective as possible by using data from reconnaissance missions. So for example, after an earthquake, flying in a drone, which automatically takes pictures of the structures in this region. And then we'd like to train neural networks in order to automatically assess the damage in these structures from the photos. And then we've developed algorithms in our lab to translate this damage into residual capacities. And then in the end, we'd like to answer the easy question, is this building safe to enter or not? And what would be the residual capacity of this building in case of an aftershock, for example? And well, that's it from my side. Thank you very much.